Now welcome, please. Stand like this now, now. Stand like this. Okay. Madam, listen. Tell us your name. Tell us where you come from. Tell us your testimony. God bless you.
My name is Chika. I'm from Abia State. I'm living in 35 Good as
a line. Yes, go ahead. Tell us your testimony.
Praise the Lord. How will you come and thank my God? Sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, how wonderful you are. You are precious, more precious than gold.
Somebody put your hands together for
Jesus.
To me that they sent another thing for me, that is sickness. I thank God today I am healed in the name of Jesus.
Somebody put your hands together for Jesus.
We should bring something here. I brought something like donuts. Some of you saw it. Yesterday I was surprised. Somebody called me and said, come, can you do bonds? I said, yes, I can do bonds. He said, now do 400 naira bonds for me. See, now I don't know the person. I did it yesterday. I gave it to the woman. The story finished. The woman called me again and said, do another one today. So I said, the Lord, you have started it.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Madam, madam, come. Come, come. Since last year, you have been fighting breast cancer.
Yes.
Breast cancer. Breast cancer. Oh. And she had done surgery. How many of you were here when I was prophesying to her? I don't know how. She came for the first time and said, madam, I'm seeing breast cancer. See, this is what I'm going to do. And they sent another one. After praying for her, the breast cancer disappeared.
Amen.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
How many of you were here when I said, if anything you are selling, bring the team to the market? She brought bones. If not, I was in the fasting, I would have eaten bones. Now, our business.